The following video contains flashing graphics that may trigger epilepsy.
Hi, hello, and welcome, kings and queens, cuties and beans, back to Dot Hat. Alright, so we're in Mutation. Let's go to Diplo. It's been a little while, but that's fine. It's honestly been a little while, so, I don't quite remember where we were, but I can figure that out. Please come. You are my last hope. You are the only one that can hurt me? Come to the dungeon of a merciless grieving furnace. My segment? Be wary of Cubia.
Cubia?
I say you right. Alright, add it to the word list. Leopards. I'm not Helba, but Leos is such a pighead. I've had enough of his orders. I can't listen to them anymore. They've made a decision. We'll move on our own accords. That's fine with you, right? I just wanted that. Yay. Fuck Leos. Right, we were doing stuff for him last time. So annoying. Yeah, I think last time we went into one of the corrupted areas.
Hey! Hello!
Hi, Mistral.
I'm glad there's someone here that I know. Everyone here is all weird. By the way, do you have time?
I mean, weird.
I'm on my way to Lambda, Merciless Grieving Furnace.
I said no. He's like, damn it. You need a healer. You'll be fine. Okay, let me check. Item pouch. We are gonna... Oh, she wasn't pulling.
Thank you.
We're gonna go put those away. Why is everyone just standing?
I am against service overtime!
What?
Grilnik, Grilnik! What am I supposed to say?
Weird, but alright.
AFK, I'm currently away from my desk.
I drank too much. Can I throw up? I'm just kidding.
Hardships and troubles temper a person.
Hello, mon ami.
Oh, mon ami! Do you need me?
Mon ami!
Oh, mon ami! Would you like to trade for my treasure? If you adore me, of course you will give me something great. Oui?
Oui? What do you have? Yeah, I'm good. Oh, yeah, since everyone's just standing there, I can't trade anything. Oh, one day they need to give an asterisk me. That would be so nice. Alright, word list. What are the others? Not a reading in that chat. I should be fine. Oh! Oh, this was a mistake. I hate that. Okay, no, we do have to go back. I didn't realize I was out of the items for... Thank you. Let's hope the inside isn't as bad. It might be, but... I love that when you go back to the rooms, items respawn. You still have a chance for a new item. For the little trash things.
Thank you.
not. Normally I like to clear all the floors, but I don't want to test that right now. Not especially when those big guys almost wrecked us. I told Miss Bill the situation.
I see. You're role playing with that background story.
God damn it.
I like those kinds of things. Good luck.
He's like, how can you be so dense? Let's let Black Rose's SP go back up. Still weirds me out so much. Okay. Okay. it is. No. Did she just come out of here?
At any rate, this girl, she's beautiful, but I don't know how to say this, but she's not alive.
What is happening? I don't want that guys. Was I supposed to date a drainer? Oh no, is that Cubia? That's the monster that whooped my ass last time. Oh. Oh, is it magic only? Earth, water, fire. This one. Okay. Okay, got her in time.
Ooh.
Thank you.
Wrong one. Ow. Slowly getting down. Beat that dudes. You're so close. Did I do it? Did I do it? Please die. Please die. Okay. Hi. Nope. Elba. Hi.
You defeated Cubia. I'm impressed.
Hello.
Ms. Elba.
She's impressed with me.
Don't call me Ms. Anyway, what you must do is...
Is?
Release Aura.
Would that lead to helping Orca?
A question of possibility. That's all I can say for now.
Hey. I was afraid Bios was gonna be here.
I'm sorry I joked about it. It's just the way I am.
I get it. That's fine.
I won't say good luck because you are trying hard. I know that you are trying hard, so I won't say it.
Just cute. Forest Lord.
Call me when you need me. Don't hesitate.
Is that a weapon?
I'll do what I can. Well, I'm going shopping.
Slug out.
Oh,
that was intense.
Got debris.
Hello? Takai, I want to talk with you. Author Marlowe. Move myself. I guess you're pretty famous these days, but I know that guys like you were just a fluke. If you think I'm wrong, then come to Stalking Silent Footstep. Dungeon by yourself. By yourself, I mean. See, the thing is... No. No. At least not right now. Not yet. Alright. Any others? Yeah. Just move myself a minute. Okay. I'll hesitate on them for a second for if anyone wants to pause and read them, but there's a little too much for me to just read them all. Okay. Now, quit. Do I have any mail? Yes. Natsume, I'll be stronger. Hello. It's goodbye to the useless old Natsume. The next time we meet, my level will be 10 times more. Until then. 600. Rumors of a great sword and bitter, hot-blooded sand trap. If you have time, come with me to the lowest level. Okay. Heroes. I found out the location of the cat player that humiliated me. Come to shapeless, haunted holy ground to bear witness. Sir? Sir. That is a dangerous game you're trying to play right now. Don't mess with Mia. Please. She doesn't follow normal rules, and I know you do. There's nothing wrong with that, but you don't stand a chance. Also, honey, you're a little ditzy. She's smart. I don't think you can do that. That's gonna be painful. Oh, this is not to me. Oh no. She's gonna use this forum. If you defeat level 10 Vine at the bottom of Bottomless Hopeless Footstep dungeon, your level will be 10 times its current level. Check out for yourself if it's true or not. My level wouldn't increase, so I couldn't join any party, but after I defeated level 10 Vine in Bottomless Hopeless Footstep Dungeon, my level was 10 times the original. Now I can join any party I want to. It's like a dream come true. Oh, that's so a scam. I didn't really believe it, but I tried it for kicks. Level 10 Vine was easy to defeat. When I opened my status window, my level was really 10 times what it was before. You should try it sometime. That just seems like a scam. And I think we're probably gonna keep these ones a little shorter for now, just so I don't burn myself out, because sometimes the dungeons can be a little grindy. But we did defeat Cubia, so that's positive. We got something big done. It's great. We defeated Cubia, we got information from Helba. We saw Helba. I love her. Yeah, I think that's probably where we'll end that one. Thank you to everyone that came in and hung out. I truly hope you had fun. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And let me know down below what you want to see me play next.